The artist is called Einar Wegener, Danish, and the drawing that you have here is a drawing which was made in 1901, and when he was still at university. The artist was a good artist, but he's probably more well known because of his life. Okay, he was married as a man to a woman called Gelda, but he decided to become a woman and changed his name to Lili Elba. The last operation went well, 1931, but he had a rejection of an organ and he died. The first transgender artist ever that we know.